Yo, what is up, guys? Your boy Shads is gaming here. I've been wanting to do this for quite a while. Well, wanting to upload a video for quite a while. First of all, this is the Xbox dashboard release, the newest one that they brought out. Oh, let me hide myself. What up? What? You got resume. It's completely different from the old dashboard, anyway. You got the start. Anyone else notice that weird text? That doesn't make sense. That is insane. Anyway, you got your friends lists, party charts, achievements, messages, notifications, settings. They've added some new features, or many new features in the game anyway, since it was released. I got it yesterday. Believe it or not, it was downloaded at 2 o'clock yesterday morning, which was a bit insane time wise if you get my drift. Oops, bad mistake, sorry. As you can tell, I've got the game music in the background. Yeah, the new feature, well, one of them. You're only gonna press the Xbox button once to bring it up now. You've got differences, you've got recording options. You could change your game time, how long you wanted to go for, record the last 5 minutes, one of them. Click press home to go home. Top 1, 2, 3, top 5 recent features. Pins, where you pinned on last. Messages, well, as usual. Up the top you've got a new one, an achievement tracker, turn it off. As you notice, there's nothing there, do it again. Click to achievement tracker, turn it on, and your tab pops up in the bottom corner. But you can change it to over in any corner you want. But you can do 1, 2, 4, 5, or 6 achievements, I think. Yeah, I'll show you. There it is. Allows you to position it anywhere on the screen. Oh, you can have a maximum of 5 achievements at once. Well, I like to keep it at 2. Can have transparency, it's barely visible or very visible. I like to have it barely visible, that way you can see it in the corner and you still see what you're doing and see part of the game. So press the Xbox button once, go across, click home, takes you straight to the home page. Press the start button if you want to quit it. Go to settings, have a look, see what's new in there. Video output, volume, no, there's nothing different. Whoa. Another funky text. Dolby Atmos is a new feature, which you need to download, but every time I download it, it keeps on crashing out on me. Yeah, nothing new there though, is it, guys? Yeah, it's always the same, always dodgy. Such a pain in the ass. Well, that's the new Xbox update. If there's any more coming out, or any more updates coming out, I'll hopefully get to put in a new feature release.